Hey, what's up, my friends? Thanks for stopping again at Ask a Guitar Pro. Today we're going to look at one of the delay effects on the Vox Stomp Lab 2G. We're going to take a look at the analog delay 1, which is listed as capital A1 in the display here. And basically your value 1 is going to be your delay time, and then your value 2 is the mix. So pretty straightforward operation there. So I'm going to start off with a short delay time here, which is almost going to sound like a slap back echo here, but and I've got the mix fairly in your face, so we'll dial it back a little bit. Can get kind of crazy. Adjust the delay time, make it a little longer here. Warm things up a little bit with the neck pickup. Thank you. Start with the obviously mix down again. Time even more here. So the delay again, not too bad for this small of a pedal. That's the Vox Stomp Lab 2G on the analog delay 1 setting. Hope you liked it. Let me know if you have any questions at askagitarpro.com or on YouTube as well. So we'll catch everyone next time. Take care, guys. See ya.